Live Interactive English Weekly Review Test, December 2021, Week 4, Units 11 to 13, Basic Level.
First, 看图变异第一题为单选题，请仔细观察以下四幅图画，并聆听试题，选出最符合题意的图画选项。
Number 1. Jacob asked a tailor to make a suit for him, and the tailor measured his waist first.
第二题与第三题为多选题。请仔细观察图画并聆听试题，从听到的四个选项中选出最符合图意的两个答案。
Number 2. Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The girl is following directions well. B. The girl is refusing to do something.C. The man is giving the girl instructions. D. The man is trying to find a certain item. 3. Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The woman has found the owner of something. B.The woman left something in a cafe by mistake. C. The man is grateful for what the woman did. D. The man is doing a good deed for someone.
二，对答，请听语音播出的一个问句或直述句后，依试题卷所列的选项，选出一个最适当的回应选项。
Number 4. Jeffrey has gained a lot of weight this year. 5. I don't have any energy today. 6. Did you buy the additional cakes I asked for? Number 7. Is Tina a citizen of this country?
3. 简短对话，请听语音播出一段对话和相关的问题，依试题卷所列的选项，选出一个最适当的选项。
Number 8.
Henry, your teacher said your grades are getting worse.
Really? But I do my homework every night.
Yeah, but you rush through it so you can play video games.
I guess you're right. I will limit the time I spend playing. Question: What is the boy saying?Number 9. What are you writing? You look so angry.
I'm writing a letter to the government.
What's it about?
I'm complaining about an unfair new policy.
Question: What is the woman saying? Number 10.
Tom is such a mean person.
Why don't you just break up? You're always fighting.
It's all his fault. He doesn't care about my feelings at all.
That doesn't sound like a very balanced view of things. Question. What is the man telling the woman?
Throughout
history, there have been some outrageous taxes. In 1696, England introduced a window tax. People bricked up their windows to avoid it. In 1698, Peter the Great introduced a beard tax in Russia, and police publicly shaved people who refused to pay it. Japan introduced a fat tax in 2008. People's waists are measured yearly, and if they're too big, their company must pay a fine. Number 11. What is the talk mainly about? Number 12. Who was taxed in Russia in 1698? Number 13. What is true about Japan based on the talk?
This is the end of the English listening test.